So lots of good news in the forecast here.